A lot of times, biochemistry can seem really dry because you're studying and you have to learn these enzyme names, these molecule names. But the principles that you learn that apply to a particular biochemical pathway apply all over biology. So if you learn about the role of an enzyme in glycolysis, that same principle of how enzymes work applies to how lipids are broken down, how we store fat, they apply to diet, and they also apply to the ways that cells respond to external stimuli.
So my role in this course will be, I guess, to draw some of the clinical correlates, which will sort of be a different approach to exactly the same material that will have been presented in a little bit more of the basic principles sort of way in other parts of the course, right?
Yeah, that's exactly right. So the same exact principles of how energy works, how proteins work, how structure and function affect biological principles, they apply within cells, but they also apply at the level of an organism and can affect human health and disease.